And we're on. Tip jar here, you're allowed to leave a little something, something you're not obligated to. Keyword, you're allowed to, so you can if you want to. Thank you for bringing all your peace, love, positivity, limitless possibilities. Please leave all your negativity and please do social distancing and keep your mask on at all times. We're really trying to make this a fun event, good event for everybody, and we're trying to make everything safe. We're trying not to have any type of problems, and we want everybody to go home safe and happy and healthy tonight. Okay, yeah. Everybody, can we do that? Can we do that? I'm gonna go ahead and introduce myself. My name is Ron Jr. RJ. You can call me RJ. I am Ken Brown and Carla Brown's middle child. I'm also attended Morehouse College. This will be my freshman year. Class of 2024, aka 2020, the graduating class of 2020, the class that did not have a graduation this year.
That's all right.
But we keep it pushing, right?
Yes,
that's
we
what
do.
We do, right? So I'm going to go ahead and introduce Kenneth Brown right here. He also goes to Morehouse. Go ahead and step up, Kenneth, if you want to say something.
Good afternoon, everyone. Everyone knows me as Kenneth Brown II, and I'm going to be a rising junior at Morehouse College, and I would love to introduce the band. So on the saxophone, the smooth saxophone, we have Joshua Childress. Woo! On keys, we have Derek Butler. On guitar, we have No Way Boom. On bass, we have Cole Steinberg. Yep. And on drums, we have the one and only Tim Rockbaum. I'd like to bring up two people that wanted to come through and jam. One of them I knew a little bit back in high school where he used to come and visit. I'd like to bring up my good friend Cesar Hernandez up to the stage, as well as a friend I met for the past 3 weeks and who jammed with us at Derek's house, Mr. Miles Turner?
That's fine.
Yeah. So the floor is y'all's. Y'all can play two tunes, wherever y'all are comfortable with. Me and Josh will join y'all too. If you can, but yeah, knock it out.
Hey, what's up, man? Good to see you again, man. Good. You want to play some ring changes?
Yeah.
Earlier? Yeah. Okay.
Olio.
No mess, right?
Yeah. I'm just with that one.
Oh, no. It's the countdowns on you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Caesar, he's a graduate of CSUN, a product of the CSUN music program. I'd like to bring up an old friend of mine, Mr. Chris Astokilka.
Hey! Yeah, Chris.
Saxophone.
Young Chris.
Young Chris.
Oh my god. In a minute, dude.
I know where you're at.
Hey, it's Alto Madness over here.
It's a contrafact.
I know it's a contrafact.
Alto Madness.
Okay. Doing that.
Another year. Another year.
Banger? That's a banger right there.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to thank you guys out for coming to the Front Yard Groove today. Once again, I'd like to remind everybody, if you maybe just got here just recently, keep the social distancing up, keep your mask on at all times, unless you're like eating something or trying to drink something. There is a tip jar here. You guys can feel free to add any type of contributions you guys want to add to it. if you guys feel the need to, or maybe you guys enjoy the concert here. And I'm gonna go ahead and leave it up to Kenneth here.
What are you, invitation or another you?
What's who you wanna call?
They were trying to call another you. I don't mind it.
No, it's on you, bro. You're the guest.
Oh, it's me?
Yeah, you.
Bro, I haven't played in like over 2 weeks. Like, I don't know
anything. Warm up tune. There'll never be another
tune. Yeah, I'll sing another
tune. We're gonna do it in three. The melody in three, and then solos in four.
Bro,
okay, let's do it.
I'm trying to calm the campus.
Melody in three.
Don't take it away, man.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. How's everybody doing?
Yeah.
Are we enjoying our setups tonight?
Yeah.
So, there is a tip jar here that you guys are more than welcome to leave a small donation in. If you guys are enjoying yourself, you guys are not obligated to put a tip in here, but it's just there if you want to give a little bit of support, show a little love, okay? So, I really want to focus as much emphasis on this. Please practice social distancing as much as possible. Keep your mask on at all times if you're not doing something. Make sure even you're covering like the entirety of your face, nose and everything. You know, you breathe out your nose and mouth. And yeah, so we just want everybody to go home nice, safe, happy, healthy. Everything's good, okay? Here we go.
So for this next tune, we're doing a small tribute to somebody that we lost, particularly in the jazz world. We lost Ellis Marcellus, who's the father of Wynton Marcellus, Bradford Marcellus, Defire Marcellus, and Jason Marcellus. And the composition, one of his compositions that we're going to play right now is entitled Syndrome.
All right.
Thank you. Thank you.
Saxophone. He's about to finish up his last year at Biola University.
Yeah.
Derek Butler, who's in the bathroom. He's about to go into his last year at Tulane University. NYU. Not sure yet, but I'm pretty sure he's going to his last year. Cole Woods and CeCe.
Say it again.
Cole Steinberg. On the bass, he attends my mother's alma mater, CSUN.
Okay.
And Tim went to Manhattan School of Music.
Yeah, Tim.
That's amazing, buddy. Caesar and Chris, they both graduated from CSUN just recently this year. And Miles doesn't go to school.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, how's everybody enjoying themselves right now? So we wanted to introduce the idea that maybe we could do this a little bit more often. What do you guys think of that? Yeah? We want to do that? Thank you guys so much for coming out tonight. We're going to go for a couple more songs. We know it's 4:30. You guys are welcome to stay as long as you like, or you guys can leave whenever you like. But just, you guys are welcome to be here and enjoy, you know, the show, the couple last songs that we got going on. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Front Yard Groove, the FYG. We will let you know when we are doing it again, and we hope to be doing it pretty soon. Thank you very much for coming out.
Miles Williams on guitar.
Say it for them.
Okay, so Miles Williams on guitar.
Yep.
The one and only Derek Butler on keyboards. Chris Estokilka on the alto saxophone. Joshua Childress on the alto saxophone and the tenor saxophone. Jesus Hernandez on the trumpet. Colin Boone on the guitar. Bo Steinberg on the bass. Tim Rockbaum on the drums. Also, this is the first of many concerts that I will probably host here, and I bid you farewell.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Happy late 15th, and have a good one.
Hey, Craig E.
I'd like to thank my folks too.
Before you go, let me get a picture. Let me get a picture of the band.
Hey guys, I got sandwiches too.
That's all happened.
Yeah, man, it's all good.
Here we go. One, two, three. Wait a minute.
We got masks on?
Oh. That's cool. Yeah, be safe. One, two, three. I'm good.